before coming to the national team, and I sat down one day, like, I'm watching the national team training, and I said, oh, if this man can do it, me also can do it. So I fought for it, and I got it. And now this is my time to do it. And I believe in myself, believe in my coaches, technical stuff, I can do it. Gives you the determination to do well to win the competition, and I'm prepared, I'm determined. It's an opportunity for me, as I mean, it's my first time to attempt in the Africa Cup of Nations. I was wishing for this to happen in my career as a footballer. Now it has happened. I have to grab this opportunity and make good use of it.